Do you personally consider healthcare as a privilege or a right?
I think it's probably more of a privilege. Do you consider food a right? Do you consider clothing a right? Do you consider shelter a right? What we have as rights is life, liberty, and the pursuit of happiness. Past that point, you know, we have the right to freedom. Past that point, everything else is a limited resource that we have to use our opportunities given to us so that we can afford those things. So the minute you consider healthcare a right, well, who's going to satisfy that right? And those people that have the skill to satisfy that right, what does that make them if they're forced to provide you with that rightful product or service? So, no, I think it's obviously a privilege to have food and shelter.